My name is Clinton Smith, and we're going to be here installing the 69 kV three-way switch on the Beulah tap. This big three-way switch is going to go and get mounted to the pole behind me that the crew is working on. The switch is set up to where it's horizontal right now. We're going to move it up vertical so that we can have each of the three phases of our three-phase system go into the top, center, and then I'm here at the bottom phase. And they're going to be fed in and then out and mounted in a vertical alignment up there on the pole. Part of the project is we have to get the switch off the trailer with the crane. The crane's going to lift it up to the pole, seat it on the pole, and then we're going to bolt the switch down to the steel pole behind me and get it set up. A three-way switch means that it has basically three ways. You have the outgoing way to the tap, and then you have both sides of it, so you can not only isolate the tap to work on the tap, but you can isolate both sides of the tap to work on the main transmission line. This switch is going to allow us to have a lot more flexibility on how we operate our system.